I can explain.
You don't have to explain anything to him.
You should shut your mouth.
What are you going to make me?
No,
not. Ian will. I can't imagine he's going to be too happy when he finds out what's been going on.
David.
Do you know, I actually feel bad for him. Getting engaged to the same woman who betrayed him 30 years ago. He don't look too clever now, does he?
No, David, wait!
No, stop it.
No.
He's going to talk, Dad. Ian, you're all
no, he won't leave it. I'll talk to him. David, what are you doing? You